side of it. Let's go.
I thought you were talking about the little girl's playhouse in front of it.
Yeah, that's it. That's what I was
talking about.
Don't give me shit, because as soon as Jensen gets out of the car, I bet you he runs to that.
I know, he'll run to that pram probably. Come on, you can come with.
Me?
Yep.
Get a bag in, man. How are you, buddy? Good, good.
Rumour has you got a bit of snap.
Come here, buddy.
Daddy?
Yes,
tree snake?
No, no tree snakes, mate. There's a carpet.
Python?
Yeah, python.
Python?
Come on, grab one of me.
Is it getting too heavy for you?
Everything's too heavy for me. That's the one I knew that, mate. How are you? Everything's a big python to you, isn't it, mate?
Yeah.
Last job we did was like a 5-foot red gully. It was on the main road. And Jensen was out near the car and said, "Get away from the danger zone, come down here." And all the people said, "That was logic. Get away from the cars and come down to the red belly." Wee man, probably it might be all right to step it on this. I think, maybe. Steel frame.
I hope we can hold our weight.
Get me on a wee man ladder. Can't get through it.
Bag boy go?
I think he's left the bag and bolted to the kids' toys. He's seen something that looks more interesting.
Bag boy has left the building. Gorgeous.
Yeah. Attitude?
Oh, he's not happy. Do you want to get the forward pack in?
I don't know if I've got the neck to do it.
What, be the bag?
Be the bag boy. Where you go?
I don't know. He's gone. He's probably gone looking for a big fish.
He's fired. That's usually his job.
It feels nice and easy.